That's for sure.
Look out here, the Blues. Now they give up a 4-on-2. Getzlaff moves in. Spezza.
He's not happy with Perry at all because Perry's poking away at it.
And the Blues cleared away after that 4-on-2. And now Perry goes after Perron.
Somebody jump in there. No surprise, Petrangelo's right. Whoa! Petrangelo is right there. Somebody threw an extra shot right there, huh? Originally starts because the puck is loose after this great save by Yaro Halak. Puck is loose and Perry is there. The whistle doesn't go, but after it's a 4-on-2 here, Getzlaff waits and waits and waits, finally plays it to Spezza. Shot is blocked. Oh, he went off the side of the net. Then the save there. And you see the way Perry's poking away at the pad because the puck's not there. And that's what upset Yaro Halak because the point of the blade is jamming in at the left pad and Halak had had enough. See, the puck's not here. It leaves now there. But there's Perry. He's still poking away right there. And at the very end of it, Halak goes right over and gives him a shove. And so does Petrangelo there. And then as Perry's going, as David Perron is going to the bench, Perry goes over there and gives him a little bit of a shove from behind. It's been a feisty game.
It really has.
And you'd expect no less than that from Corey Perry. He's a player that plays with an edge and a guy you'd love to have on your team. But here's at the end. But on the right side of your screen, Getzlaff there gives Oshie a little bit of a shove. Koliakovo's trying to jump in there. He gets a shove back there from Perry. And now someone finally gives a little face wash back to Perry, and that was David Perron.
Perry fourth in the league in goals with 35. And it is hot. But Yarrow's got to protect his turf.
I like it.
Faceoff won by Back.
It's been a tremendous battle here this evening at Honda Center. And you see Corey Perry on the left, last year's Rocket Richard Trophy winner, David Perron, whose nickname's Perry, on the right side. And you see the way Scotty Nichols separated himself? He separated David Perron from the glass right there. And he jumps in there, and you see Perry right there with a jab, and then David Perron comes back with a little extra. And as they went to the break, there's constant dialogue there, but Scotty Nichols stayed there the whole time. It was like Scotty Nichols saying to David Perron, I got your back, I'm right here. I'll give it right back to him as well. And it's pretty great. These are the little things in the game that are so fun to see develop, and you find out how tight your group is. And I think the Blues have learned an awful lot the last couple of years, and they've learned an awful lot playing against a team as tough as the Anaheim Ducks have been.
4-on-4 Backus for Cross.